Hi, welcome to Redline Power Sports. My name is Dab Colby, and today we're going to go over the Ryker, which is one of my favorite trikes there is on the market. What I love about this machine is you have adjustable shocks on the front. You also have an adjustable shock on the rear. You have almost car-sized tires on it. You have storage capability of a front, which in this one right here, this actually has an inlay so you can section things off. And it's all waterproof. You have different color panels that you can choose from. You also have LED light kits you can put on here. There's a whole bunch of things. You can customize it to yourself the way that you want. A lot of people wrap them, put them in different colors. Mine I just did with the stuck with the regular colors. I have an Army logo on mine that I got from the 2019 one, which you can probably still find out there. Anyhow, we'll go over to this machine right here. You have an adjustable windshield. The windshield adjusts very easy. It's up and down. Just lock it back in place. This has a built-in deflector. And this is the adventure windshield, so it's wider. So if you wanted to put stereo speakers or a max mount for your phone on here, this will actually help protect. You also have iron handguards on here and LED lights that go through the handguards. That's so you can be seen a little bit better at night. You also have LED front lights as well and LED backlight. You have a generous size display, which gives you your miles per gallon, also gives you the different ride modes. It is a fully automatic bike, so there's only a forward and a reverse. And this size right here is a 600, so it's 600cc. It does do 0-60 pretty fast. You're gonna notice it's all throttle and gas. There is no shifting points with this, and it is a CVT. This will go roughly right about 95 mile per hour on the 600 model. And right here is your fuel port. And this has a 5.28 gallon tank, which will roughly go right around 190 miles on one fill up, which in today's fuel economy, that is excellent. You actually sit in this bike, you don't sit on this bike. With the safety features they have in mind, you have anti-roll mitigation, you also have traction control and three-wheel ABS. And anytime you're in reverse, it'll automatically have a reverse sensor it'll let you know that you are in reverse. These are all the different applications you can put on the Ryker. The Ryker itself, you can put on an audio kit, which comes with a windshield as well. You can put on the luggage racks. And this one right here, this has the shad side luggage rack, which is built to put one helmet in. You also can put rear back piece right here. It's called a max mount and a second seat. Knee pads. If you don't want to go with the windshield, you do have a spoiler that you can use with all sorts of different colors. And you have all these different panels that you can use. You have everything from the racing inspired panels to the Can-Am original panels to the classic panels. You can also get a link system to put on link bags. You also have right here the gas tank bag, which is excellent because you can remove the gas tank bag and take it inside with you. So if you have your wallet or anything like that in there, you can ask, it's magnetic, you take it and move it and it goes with it. You also have aluminum alloy wheels. And right here is your forward and reverse shifter. Right around here is your brake pedal. Now, if you're looking to replace an air filter or go ahead and change oil, right here is your air filter, right there is your oil check. Now, it tells you it recommends the XPS system. We do have the XPS stuff in stock, and it tells you which Ryker it's for, or Spyder it's for, or anything. Make sure you come down. We've got them. So make sure you come see us today at Redline Power Sports in Myrtle Beach. We'll be happy to go over the Ryker with you or the Spyder. Thank you and have a great day.